Hey girl, welcome to a brand new video. I'm not even gonna lie to you guys. I'm gonna keep it real 100% all the time. I had a meltdown last night. I had a breakdown. I had a meltdown and I just cried. I just cried. So that's why my face, well, my eyes are kind of puffy right now because I was bawling my eyes out yesterday. But you know what? It's fine. You know, sometimes life throws you curveballs. Sometimes life gets you down. But we cannot let that affect us, guys. We have to keep on going. We have to keep on striving and thriving. So we got this, girl. We got this. It's a brand new day. It's a new start. And you know, every day is a fresh new start. Okay, guys. So as you can tell from the intro of this video, and if you can see back here, so today I wanted to do a girly winter makeup, a little bit of self-care. I need it. But you're probably wondering, like, Marissa, what is this beautiful pink quilted box back here? Hold on, girl. Let me tell you. So I want to thank Flower Nose for sending me this beautiful pink quilted dresser. They were kind enough to send me the full Swan Ballet collection. And let me tell you guys, this collection is beautiful. I'm going to show you the details of the makeup. We're going to try the makeup products in this video. So thank you so much to Flower Nose. But before I even show you the up close personal details on this beautiful box, I want to do a mini self-care because, girl, like I said, I need it. So first off, we're going to be starting with a face mask. This one is Rise and Grind Retinol and Vitamin C. We definitely need this. Oh my gosh, I love how it's so cold. It feels so nice on my face. That looks funny. Oh my gosh, no, I'm going to haunt you in your nightmares. How do I look? Face mask on. Girl, I look crazy. Okay, so while we have this beautiful face mask on and let it do its thing, I kind of want to talk to you guys. You know, have a little chit-chatty. I think it's really important, you know, for me to... Okay, so you know how I always... Oh my gosh, this is like covering my lip. Looks like I have no lips. But you know how I always share like the good things with you guys. Sometimes I do share like my lows as well, you know, if I'm going through something, I'm starting to tell you guys more. And I think it's important because, you know, I don't want to just share the good things. I also want to share like, oh, well, guys, I'm having a bad day. I want to talk about it. Or, oh, guys, this happened or this happened. I think it's important to do that because I want to connect with you guys and I relate to you guys and you relate to me, which I absolutely love it. You know, sometimes y'all imagine me saying, oh, Marissa, well, you know, I'm going through a similar thing, or yeah, Marissa, I'm going through this too. And I really like that because I feel like, you know, not only you can relate to me, but I can also relate to you guys. Like, I'm not here just to give you like the aesthetics all the time, because like I said in my last video, that is not reality. I want to give you some reality too. Like, yeah, I want to do little aesthetic things here and there, but I also want to give you like, girl, I'm going through this, or girl, guess what happened? You know, like, I want to connect with you guys on that level. Anyways, I don't know what made me want to talk about that, but I guess here it is. Okay, guys, so let's go ahead and do this vitamin C and squalane. I don't know. This little under eye mask. Look how cute these are. They say merry and bright. That's so adorable. Okay. Cute. Wait, did I put them on the right way? No, I didn't. Someone be like, Marissa, you put them on the wrong way. It's okay, girl. I switched them. These are the right way, right? Yeah, I think so. Oh, so glad I caught that. It says merry and bright. Some moisturizer. Moisturize my skin. And the last thing we're gonna do is some little lip balm. I'm gonna take this little honey pot. It's so cute. And it even comes with, okay, bye. It comes with this adorable little honeycomb thing. Okay, now it's time for me to give y'all a review and show you this beautiful Swan Ballet box. So Flower Knows kindly sent over this beautiful pink quilted dresser. It is absolutely gorgeous. The details on it is insane, guys. Wait until you see the makeup. It is absolutely breathtaking. I will also have my code and referral link in the description below. So this is what the dresser looks like when you open it up. It has this beautiful large mirror, and then it also has this space where you can put all your lipsticks in, but you can also have the option to take it out so you can like put whatever you want in here. So I will be using some of the makeup products in today's video. So right here we have the powders. It comes with three different powders. How beautiful and elegant is this box? So as you can see, the detailing on all these products, guys, are so beautiful. You can see the color of the powder through the packaging. Okay, so next up we have, these are pillow pendants, and it basically just says Swan Ballet on them. It does come with two of them. It also comes with this pink one. Next we have is this blue bow. We have on top are these cute powder puffs. So this box also opens up like this. By the way, this box does have a little lock, which I think is really cute. So the one thing I will say that I'm kind of disappointed on, the drawers are kind of hard to slide in and out. Also, the drawers are already starting to fall apart. I can't even open this drawer right here. It is already starting to break on these sides. So that I am a little bit disappointed on. So in the first drawer, we have all of our shine lipsticks. These three are lipsticks, lipsticks, and lipsticks. And then these two are blush brushes. So as you can tell, the packaging and detailing is absolutely gorgeous. And these are how the lipsticks look. Okay, and here is the blush brush, which this is so cute. It says Flower Knows, and here is an up close of the detailing. Okay, let's go ahead and move on to the second drawer. So the second drawer we have is a brush. We also have two hand mirrors. There's one underneath here. And then over here we have all of our blushes. Okay, so here is the brush. And look at this detailing. Honestly, I thought it would be like, you know, heavy. It's just plastic. Nothing wrong with that, but I was expecting a little bit more weight to it, but there's no weight at all. And yeah, it's really pretty. Now this right here, absolutely gorgeous, guys. This is the handheld mirror. This is so pretty. This definitely gives me princess vibes. Do you see the detailing, the little ballerinas, the swan? Absolutely gorgeous. Definitely gonna be using this today. Had to take this drawer out because this bottom one will not come out for nothing, and you can see it's already starting to tear. When I got this box, it was already like this, guys. But yeah, I'm going to try to get some of the products out so I can show you what's in the last drawer. All right, guys, so I'm going to show you all of the eyeshadow palettes. So here is the first one. This one is the pink eyeshadow palette. I put the flash on so you can see a little bit better. Do you see the detailing in these eyeshadows? And the palette itself is so pretty, guys. The detail is everything. I don't even want to use these makeup products, guys, because the detailing, I just don't want to ruin them. Next, we have this eyeshadow palette. This one is the black eyeshadow palette, smoky tones. Let me give you an up close and personal of the detailing. I can't get over it. And last but not least, we have this palette. This one will probably have to be my favorite. I really love the color story in this palette. It is so pretty. I think we might use this one and the first one that I showed you today. Next up we have is the liquid eyeshadows. Do you see how beautiful these look? I am definitely going to be using one of these today. I don't know which one because they're all so pretty. But do you see the shimmer? So pretty. This one's calling my name, and also this one is calling my name. Oh my gosh, I have to use these. And last but definitely not least will have to be my favorite is the blushes. Y'all know how much I love blushes. Let me go ahead and show you every single one. But first, let me show you the detailing of this. Beautiful. I cannot get over it. Cannot. Okay, so here are all the blushes. I love every single one. I think every single one is so pretty. But y'all know which one's my favorite. This one is definitely my favorite. I love this pink color. Here is a up close personal detail. Do y'all see how beautiful this is? Like, I don't even want to ruin it. Like, I do not want to ruin this masterpiece. Do you see all the ballerinas, the ribbons, the swan, and it says flower nose? Come on, guys. Gorgeous. Okay, I have all the makeup that I need for this winter get ready with me, guys. So let's go ahead and play with some makeup. Okay, so I went ahead and put on my foundation and concealer. Okay, so now we're gonna try one of these powders. I know they have a pink one, which I am very interested to try. So we're gonna go ahead and try the pink loose powder. We're gonna be trying the Music Bow loose setting powder, and this one is in 01. It is a beautiful pink. It also comes with a little puff that has the bow on it. Guys, do you see how pink this is? This is very intimidating because, yeah, I have never tried a pink powder. Oh my gosh, it looks so cool. It looks like a little trampoline. All right, guys, here goes nothing. Let's see how this looks. Very smooth, but I do not like it. I like my under eyes to be really bright, so this definitely dulls it down, as you can see. So we're gonna be trying the loose setting powder in 03. Okay, this is definitely more of my comfort zone, so let's go ahead and try the 03 powder. I'm not sure if I'm picking up anything. I can't tell, but let's see. Okay, this powder is really smooth, but y'all know me. I love me like some bright under eye, and this doesn't give it to me. So I'm not sure how I feel about that just yet. Okay, we're going to move on to blush. These three blushes are calling my name. I don't know which one to use. Usually I do mix my blushes, so I'm thinking of mixing these two together. Look how beautiful these look. So the first one that I'm going to go in with is in the shade 05, which is Dreamy Season. It's this beautiful like peachy corally color. We're going to use that one. And then the next one we're going to be using is in shade 03, Silky Ribbon. This one gives me like a pinkish purplish color. I'm going to take the blush brush that it came with it. I'm going to see how this is. I don't even want to ruin it, guys. It's so pretty. We're gonna have to ruin it. We're gonna have to do it. Okay, I see something. Definitely going to have to keep on building it. I see that you have to keep on like packing it on because it's not there. So I have been trying to pack it on for a good little bit. Okay, so this is me like continuously trying to pack on the blush. Something is there. It's very subtle. It is very subtle. Okay, so now we're going to move on to the eyeshadow. So I am planning on using these two eyeshadow palettes. These were my favorite. So the first one we're going to be using is called, it's 01 White Swan. I think it's beautiful, like neutral everyday colors that you can wear on an everyday basis. It has your browns. It has really pretty shimmer colors for the lids. So we're going to go ahead and use this one. The next one that we're going to be using is 03 Pink Swan. This one is also one of my favorites. I love the mauvey tones in here, the pinks. So we're going to be using, first shade we're going to take is this beautiful ballet slippers one right here. To take is the one in the pink eyeshadow palette. We're going to be taking this one on top right here. going back in with the white palette. We're going to be taking this dark shade right here to I'm gonna go back in the pink palette. I'm gonna go ahead and take like this olive shade. Why not, girl? Why not? First of all, let me give you swatches of these liquid eyeshadows. Here's this one. So freaking pretty. I don't even know which one I want to use. I'm kind of torn between this one and this one. This one is 004. Look how pretty. This one's so gorgeous. I'm gonna have to wear these for Christmas. Okay, for the lid and the pink palette, we're gonna go ahead and take this one. This is Calling My Name. We're gonna put the oh my gosh, like, do I even need to put the shimmer eyeshadow on top? So pretty. Gorgeous, guys. Absolutely gorgeous. We're still gonna go ahead and put the liquid shadow on because I want to see. It's really pretty. Oh my goodness, so much glitter. I wish I could see a little bit better, but this is gorgeous. Okay, so I have all of these lipsticks and I swatched some of them on my hand to see which one like I would like. Okay, we got the lashes on. This liquid eyeshadow, these liquid eyeshadows are so pretty. Like, they're so freaking pretty. So pretty. Okay guys, so the last thing we're gonna do is my lips. I still don't know what lipstick I want to use. I outlined in my lips. Girl, this is literally the first lipstick I picked up. We're gonna use it because I don't know which lipstick to use. So the lipstick that we're gonna be using is in the shade 208, maybe. I think so, but let's see how this lipstick. Definitely not used to this color. Most definitely not used of this color at all. But let me tell you, these lipsticks glide on like butter. They're so smooth and soft, guys. They are, I feel like they're kind of moisturizing at the same time too, because you see how that looks. It's like butter, literally just glides on. It just slides. Look at that. Okay, these lipsticks are pretty nice. So these lipsticks do shine, and these are their shine lipsticks, which are really nice in my opinion. I do like them. Okay guys, so we tried Flower Nose Swan Ballet Series, their collection, their makeup collection. I'm gonna go ahead and tell you the ones I like and the ones I didn't really like. So we're gonna start off with the powder. I personally don't really like the powder. I feel like when I put the powder on, it made my under eyes kind of darker. And y'all know I love me a bright under eye. So I would have to pass on the powders. This is just my opinion. The next thing that we tried were the blushes. Now, I'm gonna give the blushes the benefit of the doubt. I want to use them again. And like my regular makeup routine, they are beautiful. I do see it there. It's there, but it's not. I had to like keep on and keep on and keep on and keep on to get like the color that I wanted. And I still feel like you can't really see it. I'm not gonna say I do like them, but I'm not gonna say I dislike them. I'm gonna give them another try because I think they can reach their full potential. The next thing we tried were these eyeshadow palettes. These eyeshadow palettes, I'm going to give them a 10 out of 10. Yeah, these eyeshadows are really nice. They are pigmented. I did enjoy the shimmers as well. This shimmer right here, guys, is absolutely beautiful. I can only imagine the other one. So yes, these will probably make it to like my everyday makeup that I wear. I'll probably reach for these palettes. They are really good. The next thing that we tried, which is probably my favorite thing, we tried the liquid eyeshadows. As you can see, these liquid eyeshadows are everything. I feel like it really pops. I can only imagine the rest. I definitely will probably end up using one of these for Christmas as well. I just think the way it looks on the eyes is beautiful. These are 1,000 out of 1,000. And the last thing that we used from this collection was the Shine lipsticks. Now, I'm not used to this color, but honestly, I think it looks really good on me. The formula is amazing. It feels very buttery. It feels very silky. It feels very smooth. So these I would definitely recommend. I would give these a 10 out of 10. I just want to give one special thanks to Flower Nose for sending over the Swan Ballet collection series. Seriously, cannot get over the liquid shadow. I cannot get over it. It's so pretty. So my girlies, I think that's going to be everything for this winter glam girly time together. Thank you so much for watching today's video, girl. I will see all beautiful people on my next video. Bye, everyone.